What's going on, everybody? It's me, your girl Leah Lee, and I am going to be doing a glam glow facial today in an underarm wax that I'm just going to post the picture on the screen at the end. My glam glow treatment is a dermaplaning facial, so I hope you guys are excited to watch it because I truly enjoy filming these videos for y'all. That there have been some requests to do some ASMR as well as some chemical peels. You guys, y'all comments have not been ignored, and I'm not ignoring y'all. This is just the working process, the summertime, all of this, everything is just, you know, y'all give me some time and I'm trying to get those videos out to y'all. The cleanser that I was using on her first cleanse was the Image Stem Cell The Max Cleanser. I am now working the Lira Clinical Pro Exfoliating Cleanser into her skin, and that's why I have these gloves on. As I stated in the previous video that I just posted recently, the exfoliating cleansers can take a toll on estheticians' hands, so tread lightly with having no gloves on and using exfoliating products. Using this hot towel, I am removing any residue of the cleanser and making sure that her skin is nice and prepped to begin the next part of this facial. Using Skinscript's Lemon Zest Enzyme and a smidget of the Dark Chocolate Mint Mask, I am going to apply this to her skin and let it sit for about 7 to 10 minutes whenever the steamer turns off. And y'all already know, afterwards she is going to be nice and glowy and it's going to be time for extractions. I have really been loving this cocktail mixture on my clients because that dark chocolate mint is giving that boost of hydration. The lemon zest enzyme already has great hydration, but because it has been so hot outside, the sun is so hot, I want to make sure that I'm not doing any damage to the skin and keeping their skin nice and plump. My girl's extractions are always really easy because she really doesn't have too many breakouts on her skin. The only area that I know I spend a little bit of time is on her nose, typically where everyone's congestion is at. It is time for dermaplaning, so we are definitely going to go ahead and begin. On her skin, I did put the Self Care by LL Elixir Oil, which is going to be ready for pre-sale very soon, you guys. Woo woo! Excited, excited, extremely excited. So today, I did start on her forehead, y'all. I never start on the forehead. I actually start on the left side of the face, towards down like the neck area, right up under the chin. Today I just felt like doing something a little different, and that is perfectly fine as long as you get the job done. So yeah, if y'all have any technique tips, if y'all have any questions, any comments, leave them down in the comments and I will be reading them soon and replying. I am now applying the Image or Medic Balancing Gel Mask. This is going to help moisturize, calm the skin, and on top of this, I'm going to apply the Image Skincare Sheet Mask that is packed with hyaluronic acid. The two masks stayed on my client's skin for about 10 to 15 minutes, and now I am going to use the high frequency to make sure that all of those serums and those great ingredients from those two masks are really absorbed into her skin, and we want to make sure we keep all potential breakouts away after the dermaplaning treatment. And now one last hot towel to make sure any residue from the two masks is removed off of her skin. Skinscript's cucumber toner is on these two circle rounds. Afterwards, I will be applying the Image Illuma Intense Brightening Serum. And on top of that, I will be applying the Image Illuma Intense Brightening Cream. And that is how we are going to wrap up this treatment. Y'all already know the lips are going to be taken care of. Brought to you by Image Skincare, the lip or medic balancing treatment. I love it, love it. Thank you so much, you guys, for tuning in to yet another video. Thank you. I am going to be dropping the Vegas vlog hopefully on Friday, so y'all stay tuned for that. Okay, I'll see y'all later. Thank you so much.